Hello, it's Karen here from Help with Homework for Kids, and today I'm going to present our top 10 tips for parents. Tip number one is to praise your child often. Tell them how wonderful and competent they are. Make sure you use a variety of positive words and phrases to describe them, and encourage the rest of your family and friends to use praise often. Spend quality time with your children. Try to give each individual child some one-on-one time just with you. Reading with young children every night and discussing their day is a great bonding experience. Encourage independence. You can do this by not doing everything for your child. Allow them to make mistakes. Their efforts may not match yours, but how else are they going to learn? If you take over tasks from your child, you are telling them that they are not good enough. Plan for success. Involve your child in a variety of activities or experiences where you know that they will achieve success. This will increase their self-confidence and their willingness to try new experiences in the future. Encourage them to make their own decisions. Give your child lots of opportunities to make their own decisions. Now, this isn't always possible. After all, it's our job to make sure that they're safe. But the more safe experiences they have, the better they will be at making wise decisions. Encourage your child to take responsibility for their choices and decisions. Bribery works miracles. Even as adults, we like to be rewarded. Make sure that you reward or praise your child when they do something well. Never reward poor or lazy efforts. Teach your child to accept responsibility. If your child misbehaves or does the wrong thing, make them accept responsibility for their choices. If you do this, they will learn from their mistakes. Some parents blame everyone else and immediately jump to their child's defense. We all make mistakes. The important thing is that we learn from them. Don't stress your child out. We all want to see our children succeed and do their best. But making unreasonable demands on your children will stress them out and lower their self-esteem and confidence. If your child receives C's or D's on the report card, look at the effort mark or comment. If they are trying their best, well, that is all you can ask for. Tip number 9 is to have a positive family. Encourage everyone in your family, even the teenagers, to use positive language when talking to each other. Praise each other, use manners, and show appreciation. Tip number 10 is to be a great role model. This is probably the most important tip. You want to be the person that you want your child to grow into. They are watching, listening, and learning all the time. You are the most important factor in your child's development. If you want your child to grow up to be a positive, reliable, and respectful adult, then you need to model these behaviours to them. Visit our website for loads of great advice and fabulous products. You'll find us at www.helpwithhomeworkforkids.com.